And I love you, Lord. And I lift my voice to worship you. Oh, my soul, rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you hear. Oh, let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. Let it be. Let it be, let it be a sweet sound in your ear. Let it be a sweet sound in your ear. Sing it again, sing I love. And I love you, Lord. And I lift my to worship you, you're my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King. In oh, let it be a sweet, sweet, let it be. Oh, let it be a sweet, sweet sound. Oh, let it be a sweet, sweet sound. Oh, in your ear. Let it be a sweet sound in your ear tonight, Lord. Oh, let it be a sweet sound in your ear. A sweet sound to your ear, to your heart, oh Lord. Let it minister to you, Lord. Our response to you, are leaning into you tonight, our hunger for you and you alone tonight. Oh, just to provoke your heart, Lord, to bring you something worthy, Jesus. Tonight, we want to bring you something worthy, Jesus, the whole of our lives. Oh, praise that to you.
More than
Jesus, we love you, we love you. All this is for you. Oh, Jesus, we love you, we love you. Oh, for your heart, Lord Jesus, we love you, we love you, we love you. So much more than anything. So much more than anything. We love you more than anything. Oh, Jesus, so much more than anything. Just take a moment. Express love to the Lord tonight. Minister to him. We respond and say we will love you with all of our hearts, with all of our minds, with all of our souls, with all of our strength, Lord. For the rest of our lives and forevermore, we will love you with all, with all, with all, Lord Jesus. We will love you with all we are, Lord. Yeah, with all we are, Jesus. With all we are. It's a real consecration. It's a real consecration we bring to you tonight, Lord. Broken, contrite spirit, a heart that's humble before you, a heart that's responsive to your word. That's the kind of expression of worship that you are desiring from your bride and your body in this moment. And we respond with all of our hearts, with all of our hearts. And we say, we want to bring you the thing that your heart desires. Jesus, so do a work in our hearts as we continue to move into worship, as we extol your holy name. I do pray that you would mark us by the power of your Holy Spirit tonight, and you would set right the things in our hearts that are not quite right. Lord, that you would bring a cleansing and a renewing and a purification into our hearts for the renewal, for the sake of the glory, for the sake of the move of God that is on the horizon. Lord, we want to be a people who are ready.
We want to be a people who are rightly in alignment with your voice and with your heart in this moment and in this hour. So Lord, as we journey in worship, would you do the thing that only you can do? Would you have us, Lord? I pray that fire would fall tonight on everything that's presented to you. We present not just our songs and our lips tonight. We present our entire bodies as an act of worship, as a moment of consecration. We place them on the altar tonight and we say, oh, come and consume, God, all we are. Come and consume, God, all we are. We are yours. We were bought with a price, and the life that we live is for your glory. So be exalted, O King of kings and Lord of lords. And there was a moment when the lights went out, when death acclaimed its victory. The King of love had given up his life. The darkest day in history. There on a cross they made for sin. For every curse is blood atoned. When final breath and it was finished, but not the end we could have known. For the earth began to shake. What sacrifice was made as the heavens roared? Oh, Hail King Jesus. Oh, Hail.
Yes.
Can we just take a moment and lift praise to the Lord tonight? Fill your house. Just lift a shout of praise to the Lord tonight. Just one more, let's do it all at once, because just one more cry of glory unto the King of Kings and the one who is worthy. Father, as we lift this shout, let your word go forth in this hour. Let your truth go forth in this hour for the glory and the honor of Jesus, that he would receive the full reward of his suffering. Father, as we lift a cry of glory tonight, would it echo and reverberate throughout this land and throughout this region for your glory? Jesus. be lifted up, be lifted higher, be lifted. Be lifted up, be lifted higher, Lord. Be lifted up, be lifted higher and higher and higher, higher, be lifted and be lifted. Let our praises fill the temple tonight. Let our praises fill the temple, for you are good. Let our praise. Oh, and let our praises fill the temple tonight. Oh, let our
praises fill the temple.
You are. Oh God, you're so good. And God, you're so good. And God, you're so good. You're so good to me. mercy of the cross. Behold the wonder of his love for us. Give him glory. Oh, come and give him praise. And see his side, his hands, his feet. And see where blood ran down to set us free. Give him glory. Oh, come and give him praise. Praise the one who's seated on the throne. Praise the one who's worthy of it all. Praise the one who shed his precious blood forever. Praise. Round this throne, and all of heaven, all of earth below, give him glory. Oh, come and give him praise. Sing the verse again, all you angels, and all you angels round this throne. The one who's seated on the throne. Praise the one who's worthy of it all. Praise the one who shed his precious blood forever. Praise, praise the one. Oh, praise the one who's seated on the throne. honoring, and we sing alleluia. Christ be praised, and we sing alleluia to the Lamb that was slain, and we sing alleluia, alleluia. And we sing alleluia, oh Christ be praised, and we sing alleluia to the Lamb that was slain, and we sing alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to the Lamb, O God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Declare this, yeah, and all of the
the glory. It's yours, it's yours, it's yours, and all of the glory, all of the glory. It's yours, it's yours, it's yours, Lord, and all of the glory. Oh, raise your voice, raise your voice. Yeah, all of the glory, all of the glory, it's yours. Thank you. I thank you, Heavenly Father, for what you are birthing, not only in this house, not only in this city, but in every leader that's represented here in this place. So I pray that you would help us strip off everything that hinders, everything that distracts, everything that wants the sin that wants to cling so closely, Lord, but to strip it all off, that we would run in such a prayer, in such a way for your glory and your honor, God. Oh, loose our feet to run the race like we have never run the race before. Oh, Lord, it says those that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength and they shall mount up on wings as eagles. And I ask that the wind of God would begin to blow and lift your leaders into all that you have and into their communities, Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus, I pray for your glory and your honor in this land, that your name would be exalted, that you would move in great power tonight. In Jesus' name, everybody said, amen. Amen. Say it one more time. Amen. One more time. Amen. Amen, amen, amen. God bless you.